Toyota today launched the new Yaris officially, and deliveries have also started. The Yaris is Toyota's ticket into the world of C-segment sedans, which means it will lock horns with cars like the Honda City, Hyundai Verna and the Maruti CRs. Bookings were already open and prices were revealed a while back. The Yaris is a good-looking sedan and does turn heads on the road. The only shortcoming are the 15-inch wheels that look a tad smaller. But apart from that, we love the design. Not bling, but smart and modern. Let's have a look at the versions on offer.
Now the Yaris comes to you in four versions of J, G, V and VX. The J is very good for value conscious buyers. It is under 10 lakh rupees and also gives you the most affordable CVT in the segment. It is not really a base version. In terms of features, you get 7 airbags, you get ABS, manual air conditioning, audio system, keyless entry and also driver seat height adjust. So I would say of all the four versions, if you are short on budget, pick the J and you will not be disappointed. Next one, if you have deeper pockets, you can explore G, V or VX. The one we're driving, this one is the V manual version. And I think if you can live without leather seats or powered driver seat, vehicle stability control or a rear sunshade, features like that, then overall among the four options, the V would be our pick. Of course, if the budget is no constrained, sky is the limit, then you can go for the VX version. But to summarize, four versions, J is good for value conscious buyers, and of the four, V will be our pick. All the four versions are available with both manual and CVT transmission options, giving the Yaris a good edge in the segment over the rivals.
We drove the Yaris a while back and were quite impressed with it. Super quiet interiors, a firm but comfortable ride, and the well-tuned 1.5-litre engine that is so good for city usage. Driving in traffic and picking up speeds from as low as 1200 RPM is simply not an issue. A diesel is surely missed, but Toyota makes up by offering a 7-step CVT across all versions. Now this is segment first. The Yaris sure looks all set to cement Toyota's foothold in the 9 to 13 lakh rupee category and might pave the way for a premium hatchback in the future. Yes, you heard that right. Do subscribe to our channel to remain updated with Toyota and other companies' new products for the Indian market.